Nobody can say
women.
Women.
Yes, modeling.
Now, in European countries, in big cities, making big tailors, making night times 10 or 20 or 20 girls wearing new suits and coming. To show this
styles
on them, because it looks very good on them. You understanding? And prophets, they are showing holy books, knowledges on themselves with practicing very good. Everyone looking and they have been caught from them, by them. Therefore, prophets, all prophets coming, and their attributes and their behaviors and their characters and their characteristics, all from holy books. You may look and you may like that actions. And now, it is important for us, for arrangement of our lives, we must learn beneficial knowledge from such a persons that they are representing holy books knowledges. What is the sign of them? You understand? The sign, if you are present with them, you may feel in your heart peace, and rest, and without description, you can find in your heart or in your conscience. Happiness, enjoyment.
In your consciousness, not conscience. Consciousness.
Damir.
Conscience.
You understand?
Yes.
When you are being with that, you may feel that in your heart. As a fish, how it is in water,
very happy.
When it is out of water,
very, very unhappy.
When you are feeling like a fish out of water, don't stay with them. All right. Look after a person that you may be with him in presence that person, we may feel quiet, calmness, rest, and peace, and satisfaction in your heart. No any miserable
misery
or troubles goes away. That is the sign. This measure is, this balance is quite right for everything. Even a ill person, sick person, if he cannot feel for a doctor in himself tumanina, satisfaction, take any benefit from that physician. The beneficial knowledge can be taken by such a persons that they representing holy books knowledge with practice on themselves.
Can be taken from them.
Or it is only wasting of time to be with other people. You can't take any benefit. It is only wasting of time. And people now 100% wasting their times with unbeneficial, non-beneficial knowledges. This, enough now. Now we are coming to a good manner also, my Grand Sheikh saying. He is an attention is now coming. Attention.
Tanbih.
For everyone.
Caution, yani caution.
Caution.
Yes, admonition. Admonition.
Caution.
Yes.
Caution.
Yes.
Caution better. On the ways caution, they are writing.
Yes.
Attention. He speaks from a secret characteristic of egos. Now, look at this point. A secret characteristic of egos. Our Grand Sheikh says, our nafs or our egos characteristic, one of its characteristics, what is that? Always asking enjoyment. This. Are you following me? Can you following me? This order. Always. The main goal of egos to enjoy himself or to make please himself. Understand? Looking every time for every munasabah,
every situation, suitable situation,
for every for every occasion, asking enjoyment for himself with any means, always asking enjoyment. Understanding? This is a secret characteristic giving us consciousness. Is it not so? Every time. Now look, all people, so many playings, so many discoveries making for to make people enjoy. Now coming in the time of after 5 days, what will be? Christmas Day coming now. Look people, look all over the world now. People, after what running? They are running with all powers to enjoyment. This is a characteristic in our egos. It is secret there, time by time appearing. If finding any occasion, comes out. Always, everyone asks enjoyment and to make himself pleased. But it is impossible now for 2 days, Eve and Christmas Day, all those enjoyment of people running after making this. After that, coming down. Coming down, like a volcano in Sicilia.
Sicily.
Sometimes sitting down. Volcano. This. But it was also like volcano. Looking occasion to come out.
To erupt. Huh? To erupt.
Yes. Now, the time of Igor's
eruption.
Eruption. The night of Christmas, day of Christmas, the time of eruption of Igor's. After this, sleeping, looking a good occasion. This is our ego's secret characteristic. We must be very careful for that point. This characteristic may destroy your personality, may destroy your life. here or hereafter. No balance or no limit for ego's enjoyment. Without limit. And this destroys you. So that it is impossible to make it, to return it in the first form.
You understand? The original form.
It is like a new car. For example, a new car. If you are running too much, then engine is burned. They say motor yandı. What is saying? Motor
breaks down.
Burning. Motor, engineer, burning, and then useless that car.
Yes.
You must throw that engine to put another. You can't renew it. You must throw all and bring new motor. Motor in car, yes? But we are not cars. When we have been destroyed, no second engine bringing, taking this out and putting another. No. Therefore, it is most dangerous thing to follow our ego's, walaikum salam, our ego's enjoyment. Running, so that burning.
Yeah.
When burning, they are putting something here, dying. So many young people in
overdose.
Europe, in America, governments looking after. They are killing themselves. Why? This old body, no action. You can't change it. Finish.
Kaput.
Understand this? This. Very important sacred knowledge. You must know. No limit for our ego's desires to be enjoyed. Now, if our Grand Sheikh says, if a man enjoying with something, it must, he must stop on that step. He can't step any more others. On that step, he will stop. No other steps for him. Understanding this? For example, some people enjoying with their life. We can't step to next life. mankind so many steps for enjoyment. We must not step with one. You must leave it, and you must tawajjuh. You must direct yourself to another. Because every step, there is more enjoyment from before. Now, our Grand Sheikh says, if a man enjoying with a station in this tariqat, he says also.
If he enjoys the station.
Yeah. If he enjoying with tariqat's stations, maqam. Because every time our heart improving step by step in every level, you can find spiritual enjoyment, not bodily but spiritual enjoyment. And you must know our body's enjoyment is connected with spiritual enjoyment. If a man taking or asking enjoyment from outer life, it is limited, or it is in limits. But if a man asking enjoyment from his heart, I mean to say spiritual enjoyment, unlimited or illimited?
Unlimited.
And stations for our spirits, no ending steps, no ending stations. In every station, you can find enjoyment, but our Grand Sheikh tahzir,
warning,
warning us that if it is going to come to you enjoyment in a station, if you are staying with that, you will stay always in that. No improvement. You must ask others, others and others. Now, our Grand Sheikh urging everyone to ask more and more in divine presence. As much as you ask, you should be given. Therefore, don't stay, don't stop in low levels. Ask always improvement. This is the real way of Sufism. Then how you can live worshipping, or how you can live the steps of Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam? If you ask him highly stations in divine presence, understand? Because when we are going up every time, the final station is most tasteful and most enjoyment and most bright than before. Yes. Now, this also enough for this night. Allah gives us His mercy so that we can ask always for each for His divine presence. That you must not step